Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you. federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Thank you. work to do. At least she can't touch the portal. Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, all right, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, God, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad. Ooh, it's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you could still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not people normal. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Quick, this way. Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing. But guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. I'm being sensitive. The smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side. We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there? Okay, there's another wall over here. Oh,
I'll tell you.
Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore, wonderful and very colourful. Right. Well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
lemonade. Thank you. Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man.
No can do.
He was cast into the bowels of the
earth. I know what's the mast
by birds.
I had it, didn't I?
You made it through. Well done. Follow
Template.
Me. You're going to love this.
Response.
Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center.
Thank you very much.
See that scanner out there? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss. And it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line.
Right. I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it.
Technical. You'll need to turn around while I do this. Done.
Response.
Okay, go on. Just pull that turret out. Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, that's done it. What do you have there?
Response.
Hello.
I can't say a thing. What just happened? Better open fire. Yeah. Let's do it.
Oh, brilliant. That's brilliant.
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm going to go and hack the door.
I am a bad man.
Template.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door. Was there any sort of announcement before opening, like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind, or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough. The important thing is it's open, but just mention it in the future. Cough or something.
Yeah, I'm a bad man.
All right, now she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well. Daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? Soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences. I'm guessing this wasn't one of the scientists' children. You know, I don't want to be snobby,
But let's be honest, it's got manual labourer written all over it, hasn't it? I'm not saying they're not as good as the professionals, you know, they're just a lot dumber. It's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though. Pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way. Neurotoxin generator. A bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. No way to hack it as far as I can tell. Mechanism must... Oh, now look at that, that's a big laser. Probably best to ignore it though, just leave it be. We don't know where those panels it's cutting are going. Could be somewhere important. Although, it does give me an idea. What if we stand here and let the gentle hum of the laser transport us to a state of absolute relaxation? Might help us think away. It's not much of a plan, if I'm honest, but I'm afraid it's all we got at this point, barring a sudden barrage of speech from your direction. Improbable, at best. Alright, so, silent contemplation it is. Mysterious button. Sorry. Speak in the silence. Silence descend. Here it comes. 100% silence. By the way, if you come up with any ideas, do flag them. Don't feel you've got to stay quiet, because I've said absolute silence. What are you doing? We don't know what that button is. Well done. Let's see what's inside. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry, all right? Not a problem for me. Not a surprise, to be expected, to be honest. Check out the list. Computer identifier. There's a box part here. We've got some electronics in there. Do you smell the neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels are 50%. No, it's down. I'm in sync. Good news, carry on. Thank you.
place is huge. I'm really seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course.
We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have this next one.
I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. Not again. Here comes up. Not the lady.
Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Pull me out, pull
Unless
me
a stalemate
out,
associate
pull
is present to press
out,
the stalemate
out,
resolution
pull
button.
Pull me out, leave me in. Don't press it.
Don't. Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, all right? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, all right, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I've done it, so...
Hey,
Look at this. Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift called. Look how small you are down there. I could barely see you. Very tiny and insignificant. Wait, I've just thought of something. How am I going to get in? You know, being bloody massive and everything. Wait, I know. You get into the lift, okay? Then I'll eject myself out of my new body into the lift just as you pass by me. Brilliant. It's perfect, except for all the glass hitting us when I smash through the lift. That's a bit of a problem. So yeah, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything, but wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de producción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, I keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
She didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Oh, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No! No!
And don't think I'm not onto you, too. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Oh, no, who's the boss? Who's the boss? It's a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it.